So I can get back to work. So I'm gonna spot out this giant baby blue diesel, 5 off a flag. So that should be interesting.
Yeah.
And if I look right, I'll see DJ Marksky sitting in the station lanes again. We've had him here a few times with his Wicked Force GT2. Alright, Brian Peterson, you need to add your car immediately, please. Brian Peterson, add your car immediately.
Some south side racing tonight, some west side racing. Up on the line, we got a duster in the right lane. Preacher Boys Hoop-de-mobile in the left lane. This is heads up off a pro tree. $2,000 on the line. Big dollar race coming up here. Hoopty versus Duster. Who's gonna take the win? I have no idea. We're gonna find out. Heads up off a pro tree. Make some noise out there. Who's next? That's gonna be Preacher Boy taking the win. How many people out there think it's going to be the Duster? Make some noise in the area. I don't know. I'm going to have to go with my boy Preacher, but here we go. Both cars getting up into the lights. Heads up off a pro tree. $2,000 on the line. Somebody's eating Sizzler tonight, I'll tell you that much. Here we go. Both cars. Right lane up, waiting for Preacher Boy. Preacher Boy wondering where the heck the starting line went. There, he found it. Here we go. Pro tree. Come on.